नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, आई टी आई एम इंडी असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशनल एथोलॉजी जयवती विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस मैन रियलाइजेशन. सो लेट स्टार्ट. मैन रियलाइजेशन मीन्स वी कैन इम्प्लीमेंट एनी गेट बाई यूजिंग मैन गेट. So first of all, we will implement NOT gate by using NAND gate. So this is a symbol of NOT gate. When input is A, then output will be A bar. By using NAND gate, NOT gate will be this. So here we use one NAND gate. We combine these two inputs into a single input. So when we apply the at the input A, then output of this NAND gate will be A bar. So here we also getting A bar when we applied A at the input. So the output of this NAND gate and is same. So at this place we can use this gate also. Now we will implement AND gate by using NAND gate. This is a symbol of AND gate. When we apply A and B as input, then output will be A into B. So to implement AND gate by using NAND gate, we need two NAND gates. We will use a two input AND gate. Firstly, the output of this NAND gate will be AB bar, and after this we will get one more NAND gate. The output of this NAND gate will be AB. So this output is same. Of the NAND gate, like NAND gate. So at the place of AND gate, we can use two NAND gates in this manner. Now we will implement OR gate by using NAND gate. This is a symbol of OR gate. When the A and B are the inputs of OR gate, then output will be A plus B. By using NAND gate, OR gate will be this. Here we used three NAND gates. The output of this gate is A bar. The output of this gate is B bar. When A bar B bar goes into a single NAND gate, then output will be Y equals to A bar dot B bar whole bar. Because NAND gate equals to NOT plus AND, then this will be, we will get A plus B. The output of this NAND gate is same like a OR gate. Now we will implement exclusive OR gate by using NAND gate. This is the symbol of exclusive OR gate. When A and B are the inputs of exclusive OR gate, then output will be A XOR B. A XOR B means A bar B plus AB bar. Now we will implement exclusive OR gate by using NAND gate. First of all, we will use a NAND gate. The output of this NAND gate is AB. Sorry, the inputs of this NAND gate is AB. Output will be AB bar. Now here we use one more NAND gate. Here in the inputs for this NAND gate will be A and AB bar. So output will be A dot AB bar whole bar. So Here we also use the NAND gate. The input for this NAND gate will be B A B bar. So output will be B into A B bar whole bar. Now here we used a NAND gate. The output of this NAND gate will be this. When we simplify this expression, then we will get y equals to a b bar plus a bar b. It means a xor b. So to implement exclusive OR gate by using NAND gate, we need 4 NAND gates. Now, exclusive NOR gate. Exclusive, this is the symbol of exclusive NOR gate. When A, B are the inputs of exclusive NOR gate, then output will be Y equals to A XNOR B. A XNOR B means A bar B bar plus A B. Now we will implement this exclusive NOR gate by using NAND gate. Here, this is the NAND gate. The inputs of this NAND gate is AB, then output will be AB bar. Here we use one more NAND gate. The inputs of this NAND gate is AB bar and A. So output will be A dot AB bar whole bar. Here we also use one more NAND gate. The inputs of this NAND gate is B and AB bar. Then output will be B dot AB bar whole bar. Here we use one more NAND gate. The inputs of this NAND gate A dot AB bar whole bar and B dot AB bar whole bar. Output will be of this NAND gate A dot AB bar whole bar into B dot AB bar whole bar and whole bar. So the output of this NAND gate will be Y. Y is this expression. When we simplify this expression, then we will get A bar B bar plus AB. This is equals to A XNOR B. So, to implement exclusive NOR gate by using NAND gate, we need 5 NAND gates. Firstly, we discussed NOT gate, means we implement NOT gate by using NAND gate. So to implement NOT gate by using NAND gate, we need only one NAND gate. After this, to implement AND gate by using NAND gate, we need 2 NAND gates. To implement OR gate by using NAND gate, we need 3 NAND gates. To implement exclusive OR gate by using NAND gate, we need 4 NAND gates. And at last, to implement exclusive NOR gate, we need 5 NAND gates. So I hope you are satisfied with my today's digital session. If you have any query, please mention in the comment section and I will resolve it on the live session. Thank you.